Now I'm going to talk for the work that we have submitted for this conference, Upselling of Evolution of Mobile Apps for the Mathematical Learning Analysis. This is the table of content for my presentation. Most of people, nowadays, most of people have a smartphone. And normally, we spend a lot of our time to use on mobile apps. And the question is, can we use apps as resources to enrich the processes we are performing? Besides, in several work, the author proposed a mobile application developed to assist in the learning of different concepts. This application can be used as materials in different subjects. In addition, other authors suggest that the use of mobile application in the classroom makes the student more motivated. But it's important to know the difficulty for people without computer knowledge to create mobile apps without this knowledge on computer or the computer skills. For the above, application authoring to image to facilitate the creation of different mobile apps. And these environments present a textual visual syntax or textual syntax. Moreover, the concept of learning analytics is defined as a process to analyze the data flow generated during learning experiences to better understand and optimize the learning process. In general, this process have the following steps: capture, report, predict, act, and refine. The analysis of the data collected can be used for the teacher to improve the process of teaching. And in moreover, the use of mobile application allows students to take control and reflect on their learning progress outside the classroom. For develop the mobile application that we present in this work, we use Velis. It's a authoring tool environment. Velis provides a visual page to define the screens of the mobile application. Means of drag and drop of the components is based on MIT App Inventor 2. And Velis provides a block-based editor to program to define the behavior of the application. The current features on Velis are the following: virtual reality, augmented reality, connecting with different devices like Emoti Apple, Sphere Robot, and Leaf Motion, and one module for learning analytics. The components of Velis Analytics extension provide the user the capability for store, query data, and present the data in the screen of mobile application. Like a case study of this paper, we present a mobile application to assist in the learning of the vectorial analysis concepts in mathematics. The feature on the application implemented as user identification, recognize or augmented reality map, and when the application recognizes the augmented reality map, present the 3D model in the screen. To design the application, we have first created the 3D models using the Wolfram Mathematical Program. This model represents a vectorial fusion, but in graphical format for the student. And then we have designed the screens using Velis authoring tool. Later, we have configured the link between the Max and the 3D model using the augmented reality components of Vedi. And finally, we have configured the record on learning analytics, send it a fusion table or database, the user identify and the ID of the model visualized for this student in this moment. Like evaluation for this work, we have carried out an evaluation, initial evaluation with 15 students of the degree of mathematics in University of Cádiz. And we have realized a set of questions we asked to assess the usefulness of the application. And we have analyzed this data, and we think that the result looks promising because the major number of the students agree with the application is very useful for vector analysis, and the application is very useful to be able to tell and expand the 3D model, and they learn more easily the concept in the subject. Using the learning analytics component of Vedi, we have recorded data in a fusion table, and we have evaluated this data to recognize the model more easy or more difficult for the student, the SSI, sorry. We can see that the first model was the most vivid, maybe it's more difficult for the student, and the third model was visualized a smaller number of times, maybe it represents that it's more easy for the student this type of concept. Like conclusion for this work, this paper presents a mobile app to assist in the vectorial analysis learning. The objective of this app is visualize a series of 3D models. We represent vector function, and we carry out initial evaluation with 15 students.